some like box players back in the day would just have the tag as like two-step box, uh-huh. and then they would just camp off of them. And like just up tilt, like, you know? And it's not so bad, but it definitely still has some like remnants of that, you know?
Yeah, I wouldn't say it's too bad. We just kind of like lack it.
That's scary. Yeah, that's every region.
Yeah.
No, it's
okay.
Hero!
Because Ike's not really like a super good character.
Ice Climber!
Getting our Icies now, sadly.
I'll be honest, I haven't really seen the PR. What is it looking like right now?
Right now, gotta put my man Lashley up top. Honestly, you know that? Season to the Sopo Ditto, they'd probably spend like 3 minutes trying to kill our nanas.
True.
These guys know the tech to kill nanas.
They probably have setups. Yeah.
They have the
Where's
setups
the Ditto? John! You have one job! You have one job.
I need one this year. I want
this year. We do need more. We can never have enough ice.
We love ice.
We bring back double
ice
for double
ice.
Eight
players
match for white. What do we say, bro? We get 16 ice on common.
I want to see a 4v4. Ice. Ernie B.A.
Stop the battle!
Yeah, I feel like the Icies today would be. As soon as you get get cooking, like you just get interrupted by
it. 3, 2, 1, go!
We should do $50 payouts.
Stop battle!
I didn't see the stage.
Ice Climber!
Scythe is wandering.
Ice Climber!
He caves in, ready to fight. Got 4 climbers, 2 popos, 2 nanas, ready to duke it out.
There definitely are.
3, 2, 1, go!
Yeah, I do like the bananas just like 1 in 1
in. Like what? It retains the popo thing.
Alright. Honestly, this is probably the first time I've seen Uppish on so far. Like Losing the fly here. Oh, and Uppish's Nana is gone.
For once, it's going into one's favor.
Finally vindicated after years of being on talent. Oh, cover's high, he can punish. Although this is 2v1, oh my god.
That's wrong.
For the Nana. Bad for Scythe, actually. And Nana's gone, so cool. All he has, 122, can he clutch it up? Now he's gonna be forced to squall back, and clutch it, oh, gets the air dodge. He's a hard and Uppish moves on. Popping off. Wow. Assert his dominance over his fellow.